गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर मानवेंद्र सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, KMC, लैंग्वेज यूनिवर्सिटी। इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द केमिकल कंपोजिशन ऑफ प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन। वी डिवाइडेड इन लिपिड्स, प्रोटीन्स, कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, वाटर। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोटीन्स ऑफ प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन। सो प्रोटीन्स, देर आर टू मेजर क्लासिफिकेशन, इंट्रिंसिक प्रोटीन एंड एक्सट्रिंसिक प्रोटीन। इंट्रिंसिक प्रोटीन ऑल्सो नोन एज इंटीग्रल प्रोटीन एंड एक्सट्रिंसिक प्रोटीन ऑल्सो नोन एज पेरिफेरल प्रोटीन्स। सो पेरिफेरल प्रोटीन्स दे आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एक्सट्रिंसिक प्रोटीन एसोसिएटेड विद प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन सरफेस। बट इंटीग्रल प्रोटीन इंसर्टेड इन इनसाइड द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन। So peripheral protein, these are can easily separated for the plasma membrane, but integral proteins are not easily separated from plasma membrane. Integral protein usually insoluble in water solution can be separated and then from the membrane by detergent or organic solvents. The major integral proteins span thickness of the membrane and have a small amount of carbohydrate. And next component of plasma membrane is enzyme. So various enzymes are found in the plasma membrane. About 30 enzymes have been found in various different membranes, not in a single, in they found in various membrane in different organisms. Next is basic composition, carbohydrate. Carbohydrate, the membrane of eukaryotic cells usually contain 2 to 10% carbohydrate in the form of glycolipids and glycoproteins. And last chemical composition, salt and water. So without salt and water, the plasma membrane is not works properly. So there are the basic composition: lipids, proteins, carbohydrates, enzymes, and salt and water. These are the chemical composition of plasma membrane. In this series, we used most authenticated model was accepted widely, fluid mosaic model. Fluid mosaic model, it was proposed by the Singer and Nicholson in 1972. In this model, we know the structure of plasma membrane and arrangement of lipids, proteins, and their structure. How to arrange the plasma membrane based on fluid mosaic model. We study in protein. Proteins are two major classification: extrinsic protein and intrinsic protein. So we saw in this figure, these are the intrinsic protein inserted in the cell membrane, but these are the extrinsic protein. They attach to the surface of the plasma membrane. They can easily separated from the plasma membrane, but not intrinsic proteins. And other lipid bilayer, we study about the phospholipid molecules, polar end, non-polar end. Polar end hydrophilic and non-polar end is hydrophobic. Hydrophilic means water loving, and hydrophobic means water hating. So these are the structure of based upon fluid mosaic model: intrinsic protein, extrinsic protein, lipid bilayer. One layer is here and second one here, and polar end and non-polar ends. Hydrophilic head, hydrophobic head, hydrophilic head. So this is the structure of plasma membrane based upon fluid mosaic model. Thank you dear students, इस वीडियो में इतना ही। नेक्स्ट सेल ऑर्गेनिज्म हम नेक्स्ट वीडियो में स्टडी करेंगे। थैंक यू।